When users think of 5G, they often think of these multi-gigabit per second speeds that mmWave supports. So where should operators focus their 5G mmWave investments, and what's the outlook for monetization?
Yeah, so our analysis clearly shows that operators can grow their annual sales by up to 8%, and they can obtain 20 to 30% return on investments when they deploy millimeter wave in these localized high traffic scenarios. With higher network capacity and the superior quality of experience, operators can entice subscribers to move to higher data bundles. They can show the differentiated value of 5G, and as they bundle new services, augmented reality and other services, they can clearly show to the subscribers that they can experience the superior quality of experience all through the network, including these high density locations. So as a rule of thumb, we could see that 5G millimeter wave helps growing the existing smartphone businesses when deployed in these hot zones across the high density of locations, and the sweet spot lies between 1,000 to 3,000 subscribers in these hot zones in the busy hours.